Here's the biggest thing that I've learned working out with twice named fittest man in the NFL, Steve Weatherford. So last week I posted this video about the biggest thing I've learned from Steve. It was all about the stretching routine that he does before he lifts. Because of this, he can even do the splits at 40 years old. But so many people commented saying that they didn't have time for it. So I wanted to make a video and show you that it really doesn't take that long at all. How long do you think it will take? So here we go. First, we start out with 100 total bodyweight lunges. Then we get into 7 reps each leg of hamstring scoops, quad pulls, single leg walking hamstring stretch, the hip rotator chair stretch, lunges with rotation, the hip flexor crawl with rotation, and hamstring high kicks. After that, we do 2 variations of leg swings on each leg. And we're done. All of that took me less than 10 minutes. I'd say that dedicating 10 minutes of your workout to stretching is worth it to help prevent injuries. Be sure to save this warm-up so you can add it to your routine.